Right now, we are standing across the street from Lizard Lick Towing, and in their lot is the beloved Zebulon RV. This RV was randomly parked in the shopping center right across from the Zebulon Town Hall. There were people taking pictures with the RV. There was even a petition to save the RV from being towed. Currently, the plans for this RV, as it was removed because the shopping center owners didn't want it there, is to get the title of the RV and then scrap it. The mystery continues about this RV, as we don't know who parked it, why it was there in the first place, or where it even came from. What do you guys think?